In this lesson, we'll be discussing the bonding of nucleotides and learn how to draw nucleotides. The question reads, draw the condensed structural formula for an RNA dinucleotide formed by joining the 3' OH group of adenosine monophosphate and the 5' phosphate group of cytidine monophosphate. We're dealing with an RNA molecule here, and it doesn't hurt to memorize the names of these nucleotides. The names vary slightly for DNA and RNA molecules. The ones that are in pink are for DNA, and the ones that are in black are for RNA. So we're told that this is a dinucleotide consisting of adenosine monophosphate, that's found right here, bonded to cytidine monophosphate, shown here. Let's go ahead and do this. For these two large molecules to bond or to link together, the third carbon in the ribose sugar of adenosine, this one in particular, will form a bond with the phosphate group of the next nucleotide. However, in the process, a water molecule needs to be released. Specifically, this OH is released from this molecule, from the sugar, and a hydrogen that is found typically on one of these oxygens forms a bond with that OH, producing water. The exact mechanism isn't shown here, but what happens is that one of these single bonded oxygens will form a bond with this third carbon right here. So rather than redrawing the whole molecule, I'll just reproduce this part. So we have our sugar, that's the hydrogen of the third carbon. It will form an ester bond with this phosphate. So remember that oxygen is this one right here. That's the phosphate. We'll show the double bond right here for oxygen, another one here, and another ester bond is already found in this molecule. And in the process, as mentioned, a water molecule is released. So this is a condensation reaction at the same time. Question B asks, what type of linkage connects these two nucleotides? So they're asking, what types of bonds are these? They're called ester bonds. We have two of them, so we call it diester. And this phosphate accounts for the name phosphodiester bond. Phosphodiester bond. And we also need to take into account the location. So it was at the third carbon, so 3', 5', phosphodiester bond. And there you have it, a quick discussion on the bonding of nucleotides.